Yeah. Why would I say all these things to have you feeling away? Why would I tell you I'm 30 away if I'm not on the way? Why do I settle for women that force me?
Why?
He's in here.
Bummer class.
Yeah, what we think?
Yeah,
what we think?
If y'all don't start y'all day with watching Kai Cenat, oh, look, I just don't know what to tell y'all. Because, like, come on now. The best streamer on Twitch, stop playing with him. I've been watching all his clips. It's mad funny. Anyways, this lighting is terrible. Okay. So, hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. It's your girl, Logan, and I'm back with another YouTube video. Purda. Oh, today. Them freaking dogs keep on barking. I'm gonna bark right back at them. For today's YouTube video, we're going to the beach today. Purda. Y'all wanna know who? Y'all already know who. Let me guess. It's Tweedledee, Tweedledum, and Tweedledoodum. The trio. Big three. What's up? So we're going to the beach today. We're going to Coney Island. Going to Coney Island, Purda, like a baddie should. And we're just gonna go to the beach because every Friday on July 4th, I mean, not even, just in summer, Coney Island has fireworks every Friday. So it's really a good chance to, like, you know, just go out, be out there for, like, the whole day. And then wait for the fireworks at night, which are really pretty. That's something that we do as New Yorkers. So we're going today to the beach. And it's currently 9:30 right now. Let me show y'all because I literally set my alarm and everything. The lighting's so bad. But yeah, it's currently 9:32. So I'm gonna start getting ready. So like I'm gonna shower. Oh, look at the y'all, look at this pajama set that I'm wearing right now. Isn't it cute? What? Yo, I live in the hood, bro, where people just play music and dogs would be barking for no reason. But yeah, so I'm gonna get ready. So first I gotta shower, then I gotta put on my bathing suit, put on my cover up. And then I got to zoo this glam. But actually, the skin is glowing because I did my skincare yesterday. So, yeah, we got to do all that. And then, yeah, I'm going to get back to y'all when I'm doing my makeup so we can do a get ready with me together. Before the video starts, make sure you go ahead and subscribe, like, and comment, and turn that post notifications bell because every time I post, you shall be notified.
I get it. Why would I say all these things to have you feeling away? Why would I tell you I'm 30 away if I'm not on the way? Why do I settle for women that force me to pick up the pieces? Why do I want an independent woman to feel like she needs me? I lost my way. I'm searching for these words to say to you. Please give me time, cause I'm searching for these words to say to you. Oh, please give me time, cause I'm searching for these words to say to you right now. Redemption's on your mind when you think about. Redemption's on your mind when you think about.
Like, the beach fit is beaching all. Like, what's up? Wait, I'm gonna turn the light so I can see. But yeah, what we think? So now we're doing my get ready with me. So, meetup time is pushed back to 12. So, I'm really just gonna take my time. I'm gonna edit this video. I'm just gonna really take my time with it now. So I'm gonna film also a get ready with me on my spam account, which y'all need to go follow. My spam account is Emery Christie's Baby Mama 4L. I'm putting it in the caption below. So yeah. So first I start with this Mari Badescu enzyme cleansing gel, Perga.
Come back at 6, wake me in your town, and then won't later day. Make me wonder who
Then I use the ordinary hyaluronic acid serum. Sadly, I am running out of it though, which is like kind of sad. Because I don't want to run out of it. This is such good stuff. I used to apply like so.
Sweat change, but I noticed the end.
And since I don't have a facial spray, like a setting spray, I'm just gonna use the Mario Badescu facial spray. For a primer, I use the Milk Makeup Hydro Grip Primer. Yeah, Hydro Grip Primer. Guys, I want like a new camera. Like, I don't like those like mini vlogging cameras. I want one of those because like they're so much easier to use and like low-key so much better for like when you're going out in public and stuff. Like you don't feel like embarrassment, you know? Now I'm going to use the e.l.f. clear eyebrow like brow lift gel because this is so good, guys. Like, oh my god, like it actually sticks your eyebrows up and it's actually sticky. I'm actually tight, bro, because I'm recording a video for y'all. And I glued the cap to the freaking eyelid brow gel. I don't want it to dry out or like get stuff in it. You know, I kind of have like OCD like that. You know what I'm saying? Never mind. But yeah, I did my eyebrows. Christy called me. She had to, we're meeting up with each other. So yeah. Now it's time to curl my lashes. I'm going to use the Ordinary Lash Serum. I kind of like it because low-key my eyelashes have been growing. Low-key. It's only 2 days of me using this. So if anyone can tell me what brand this is, bruh. It's like, I don't know when I first used it. I didn't know what it was. And I realized it was mascara. I was like, oh wait. This is kind of good. Now I'm using Sky High Mascara because I'm getting my telescopic mascara next week. So longer lashes, baby. I'm stacking mascaras, but I do need to put on some waterproof mascara because you never know. I don't know if y'all want me to show. I don't know if y'all want me to show y'all my lip combo. To be honest, combo is very easy. Wait, let me get better lighting. That's better. So basically, what I do is so I take this NYX lip pencil in the darkest shade, like it's Espresso. I need to get another one of these. And then I just like. See, like the upper, because I learned recently, you don't actually like line your lips, you line the upper part of your lips to give it like that lippage. Yeah, I'm called lippage. So yeah, you just like get like this part of your lip. Obviously I'm running out, I need to sharpen it, but yeah, you do this like. And it's kind of extra for me, but for y'all, it probably would show better. Yeah. I take this Beauty Concepts lip gloss, and it's like really tinted and really pigmented, which like really makes it show on your lips. So you should put like some of it on there. For me personally, I'm just gonna mix shades. So I'm just taking like literally almost the same shades. One's like a little bit lighter. I need like a little more pigmentation. I take my clear gloss and it's on.
Alright, so while we walk into the bus stop, because I'm taking the bus today, not the train. That's not taking the train today because I got my metro card. They're gonna let me walk on the bus, but I'm scared. Okay, hiya. I'm looking cute. No one can tell me that.
So currently, I just got this first ad, and I'm gonna go meet Emily and Kimmy at
this place called Golden Farm. I don't know what that is. I don't live down here, so I'm just gonna track everyone, her location. But y'all, y'all already know this infamous car. This is the car that be taking us everywhere.
In the
is she vlogging?
Say hi, Emily. I don't know why you're nervous in front of this camera. Like, it's been in your face for mad long. Okay.
Yeah, but on the iPhone.
Alright.
Where are you going?
No idea, bro.
We're obviously going to, what's it called?
The pool?
She's getting ice.
We're going to the beach?
Yeah.
Oh, it's
cool! Oh! No!
Well, that's why she has it.
Okay, because I'm about to say, like...
You fast up! Back? Oh, perfect, so we could.
Yeah.
That's it.
Alright.
I carry nothing.
So, yes, you
do.
You're carrying something, bro.
That's heavy.
We can each one of
them. Here.
Yeah, carry that one. I have some pants. And then
yes,
here, I'm
putting
my keys in here.
Bumbaclot.
Oh, you're vlogging for the vlog? Yeah, that's a
bumbaclot.
Bumbaclot. Fairly odd day.
All right, bruh.
Look.
We out here.
Oh, yeah, you gotta vlog.
I know.
Ready? Ready, Mom? I'm gonna show you.
Wait, hold on. I'm coming.
Wait, y'all do the airbending shit. Y'all do the airbending.
I keep looking. Who cares, bro?
Okay.
Ready?
Go.
Wait, stop!
Wait, go.
Out of my eyes! You see that out of my eyes? And no one left there. Ready? You gotta get my butt up close. Keep it rated R. Turn around. Turn around.
I can't do this with you. Bye. Alright, y'all. So, we just finished the beach. Now we're going on the cyclone ride at Coney Island. Tickets are $10, bruh. Oh, this is expensive. So, I'm waiting for Emery and Christy to pay, and then we gotta go.
Nah, we recording. I'm recording that shit. You recording?
Yeah.
So I don't need my phone.
I'm gonna try and record for y'all, but it's gonna be in like a really bad like mode, but y'all gonna see it. So, yeah. All right, hey guys. So I didn't record me going on the cyclone because I was a wuss. I'll keep it a buck, I was a wuss. So, yeah, I didn't want to drop my phone. But if y'all ever go on that ride, bro, it's actually scary, bruh. But it's scary. And it's so scary, bruh. But now we going to drop off Christy first, I think. And then we're going to drop me off. And then I have to get on the train to go to White Plains to go see my grandma. So, I'll get back to y'all when, like, I'm kind of done with all that. Yusky. Beast mix. Okay guys, so I'm finally home. Thank God, I'm so tired. But it was such a good day today, bruh. So, I don't really know what I'm gonna do either today or tonight, but like, I might be going to White Plains, Westchester, to go see my grandmother. So who knows? But like, I don't know, so I'm just gonna get unready with, like, ready with y'all. And like, yeah, so. Also, since I did a get ready with y'all this morning, I think I'm just gonna like speed this one up because I don't think y'all wanna like watch me like explain what I use and stuff. Like, y'all already watched some of that. So I'm just gonna like speed it up, and I'm watching this YouTuber. Let me show y'all, because she's actually so good. Her name is Victory Marie. And like, bruh, her vlogs are like perfection, bruh. And I'm trying to get like her personally. So, like, Victor and Marie, if you see this, what's up? Hi, Pookie. Okay, I'm sorry, weird. Okay, but yeah, so I'm just gonna speed it up and I'm gonna go and watch. So, yeah.
Dude, Just give me all of you in exchange for me.
Can't believe I fell in love with you. Got me in my feelings, yeah. Shit didn't even register. Nigga going crazy for you. I probably raised that pistol about you. Them rumors that you heard are not true. I'm tryna fill that void inside you. I wanna roll up and get fucked up and put looks out on that pussy. I'm so hood and it's dick good. I have you all in my bushes. That's a promise, baby. Let's switch this conversation. With that performance in the bed, you need a nomination. Girl, you drive me crazy. Others, they betrayed me. You might have a baby. I know that's a maybe. Pull off in a maybe. That's that new Mercedes. I was out of order, girl. I needed rearranging. You deserve a real one. I'm solid, that's the pavement. Killing niggas, grave shit. Girl, let them hate it. She fucking with me. Cause I need your love, girl, like I need that money. How about we fuck on a bed full of honeys? I mean that. Tell them the niggas the beast back. Hopping up on that teller track. Listen up and play it back. They gon' have a heart attack. Bitches.
My skin care is done. As you can tell, my skin is really glowy, super hydrated. So now I'm going to edit this video for y'all so I can push this video out, bruh. And, you know, get it over with. So I'm gonna see y'all when I catch up to y'all. Alright, y'all, so I didn't end up going to WP, obviously, because, like, I'm still here in the crib. As I know, editor Logan, checking back in with y'all. Yes, I'm recording. I mean, I'm editing. I'm about to push this video out for y'all. Like I said to begin with, bro, I'm gonna push this video out for y'all. But, as y'all know, when y'all see me, it's the outro. So, I want to say thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure you guys go subscribe, like, and comment. And put on that post notification because I promise y'all you're notified. And thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Love you. Bye.